And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Once Human. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's go find out what the hell we get ourselves into now.
Nice work. I've managed to unlock some memetics from Mitsuko. If you access them through your cradle, you'll be able to craft and build what we need.
So if you're wondering what I'm doing right now, I'm trying to get this to go away. Because I don't want to build it anymore. Yeah, it's got to be a way to do it. I just got to figure out. Okay, we don't want this anymore. Can we stop trying to build something we don't want to do anymore? Delete blueprint. So let's see if I can go over here and delete. No? Alright. R. Alright. Let's see here. Move territory. Relocate. Impressions. Show hide. Wire plumb. Exit. Enter flight mode. Relocate? No. Build menu. That's all the furniture you can unlock. So I don't have what I need to unlock this. So this is why I'm like, eh, I'll wait. Looks just like rust. Cancel, right click, foundation, and I'll just build a little foundation over here. Can't I build it there? This thing. I'm trying to figure out how to make this go away. Guess I'm building it after all. Okay. So be it. I'll build it later. Okay, so let's just kind of look at our options. So, we need one of these, so let's just stick this right here for now. Here's my mailbox, people can come visit. Don't have enough copper, so I guess not. Kind of reminds me of, like, Fallout 4, Rust. Once I get more of this unlocked, I'll be happier, but you kind of see what's going on with this. Is there any way to store stuff? Furniture facilities. I'm just kind of looking to see what I can build right now. I don't think I can build much. Alright. Let's get into doing some questing. Make sure it's like button, make sure it's subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Even with memetics, you still won't be able to craft anything out of thin air. We'd better gather some ore and logs. We'll also need a furnace and a disassembly bench to process the materials we gather. Use the furnace to refine raw materials into something more practical. We'll need it for advanced items. This is a strong foundation for us to build upon. I've set up a journey interface to help track our progress. For each task you complete, you'll unlock some supplies we can use. So far, What we've got won't do much against those deviants out there. We need proper weapons and armor. There are some abandoned Rosetta facilities nearby. Maybe we could find some useful supply crates there. I've marked their locations on your map.
Thank you.
If you're wondering what I'm doing now, not only was I trying to figure out how to get rid of that, ghost image of building a cottage, I was also looking for a better location than where we were. Another thing I was looking for is how do you cook the deer meat that I have? Yeah. You can see why I'm like, oh, do I need to make a campfire? Is that kind of important? I know we'll go do quest stuff here soon. Trying to understand the basics. Alright. Attachments. Terrier. Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.